put him in position where somebody else can carry him.
James in transition with the throwdown.
Misses a three, about a 7 second difference between the clocks. James pulls up for a deep three and buries it. James, another three. Good again.
It'll be interesting to see how it plays out.
James gets the rebound after the Caldwell Pope miss. Here's 94. Now he takes it strong. It looks different from last year. Oh, James! Goes up high and sends it back on Stauskas. Now LeBron on the other end. Coast to coast lay-in. The same year as LeBron James, and now he's coaching. Unbelievable. Here's LeBron by Lehman with four to shoot. LeBron drives, is fouled.